Set my heart on fire, and now I'm